Good morning, YouTube. My name is Tracey, and it's May 2nd, 2013, Thursday morning, and I woke up this morning, and I don't know what's going on, but I decided to try the transition period from relaxed to natural hair. I know it's not going to be easy. I know there are challenges ahead, but I have been watching some really, really nice informal YouTube videos that have really inspired me and my daughter, who started her transitionary period about a month ago today. So, you know, I've been relaxing my hair since I was 13. That's all I know. Every couple months or weeks, you go in and get you relaxed, treat it, clip it, and then you go. But, you know, there's just something really, really natural, unique, and just gratifying about wearing your natural hair. Nothing processed. Just wash, go, treat, put your, you know, whatever it is that you put in there, and you go. And I mean, I look at books, I look at pictures, I look at the YouTube videos, and they're all amazing. These ladies that I've watched, I mean, they are super excited. I'm not about to do the big chop. I've watched quite a few videos online that have taught me how to do the process without doing a big chop. I mean, bravo to those ladies, those women who went in and did it, but girl, I think my hair too big for that big chop right now. So I'm not ready to rock it, to embrace it right now. Maybe a couple of months from now, maybe a year from now, who knows. But for now, I'm just going to take it step by step. This is my hair, relaxed. I actually had a sew-in. I usually wear my sew-ins for about 4 months. I know people say, oh, it's too long, but when I wear my sew-ins, it's just like my regular hair. I get it washed. I get it treated. I mean, I do everything to it. I think a lot of mistakes that we make when we sew, you know, when we do our sew-ins, we wash it and go. You know what I'm saying? Black people, you know you can't wash your hair and go like that. You have to, especially when you have weave in there, your hair will dry rot under the weave. So you have to actually go to the salon and sit your butt under that dryer for as long as it takes to make sure that your hair is dry completely. You treat it and then you go. So I've always worn my weave, my sew-in for about 4 months, and nothing happens to my hair. I've been going to the Dominicans, which I had to stop doing because all that heat, blow drying, I mean, it was really thinning my hair out. So, but anyway, this is my relaxed hair. It is lengthy, and that's one of the reasons why I really say that I do not want to just go ahead and do the big chop, because I honestly don't know what it will look like, and I think I'll probably have a heart attack if I just chop it all up. I mean, I did at one point in my life. When I was going through something, I just got up and went and just chop it off. But I'm not at that place in my life right now. So I am willing to go through the process and just embrace my natural curls. I'm looking forward to subscribing to as many videos as I can that will help me along the way. My daughter's hair, she have tons of hair stuff that she's already using, and oh my God, it is so tedious, but I know with time and experience that I will enjoy the goal that I'm trying to achieve. So, yeah, help me, and I'll help you. I'll be posting my updated videos as I go along. I really don't know what I'm going to do as far as today. The last time I had it washed, you know, yeah, sisters, we say we can't wash our hair every day. Well, I'm learning from my daughter that, yeah, it's okay for black people to wash their hair. Yeah, that every 2 weeks stuff, you could wash it before every 2 weeks, sisters. Really, really, really can. So I have, there's a lot of stuff that I'm learning. So it's a transitionary period for me. So help me on my journey. It's going to be an experience. It's really going to be an experience. It's really going to be an experience that I'm looking forward to. So until my next update, I thank you for watching. And I hope I can be an inspiration to somebody someday on their journey. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. Bye.